With the opportunity for some freezing rain and sleet across the area, you can keep up with the latest because we'll be here all day long tracking the storm. Keep up with us on TV, online, or on the WDAM weather app.
WDAM 7 First Alert Weather.